Penguins pace tonight by Mario Lemieux with 7 points, 4 goals, and 3 assists. Here's Murphy on the right side. Gord Murphy going to Pelle Eklund. That's cut off. Got it back to Murphy, though. And ripped in behind the Penguin net. Prop centers for Eklund. A shot. He scores. It's 9-6. And don't look now, but the Flyers are getting right back into this hockey game. Pelle Eklund puts it over the right shoulder of Tom Barrasso. And it's a 9-6 game now with 6:58 to go in the third period. Well, this would be one of the all-time great comebacks of all time in any sport if this were to happen. Boy, Eklund just fired it up high. It's a power play goal. 13:02 the time. Time for the Pens to go to work, gentlemen, because the game is a-changing right now. Flyers have scored the last three. Eklund gets the goal and his third of the playoffs.